you are, sir. Morning, sir. You're back early. Just been keeping your chair warm, sir, and your custard creams. Have a nice holiday, sir.
Very relaxing, thanks, Frank. Very relaxing. Plenty of sun, sea and sand. Unusual for Rotherham. I feel totally relaxed. Nothing could stress me out.
We forgot to put on any freedom shows while you were away, Uncle.
I'm totally stressed out. You know what happens when we don't put on freedom shows? The prisoners get bored and tetchy.
Malvin, bored.
Shh, Pete, I'm tetchy. We could play hide and seek.
We've done that already, remember? Mr. Wonky won by hiding in the oven.
You didn't find me for days.
Attention, bored inmates, your governor calling.
Two bits of good news. First, I'm back.
And the second, I've decided to call
an emergency freedom show.
And the acts I've selected to take part are...
The Mind Readers.
I knew he's going to say that.
Chris Green. Jonathan Arons. And the Freestyle Basketballers. Well, that's a start. Let's just hope it's not too late. Usual performing prisoner. Jailers and jailbirds, will you please welcome Jonathan Arons? Has he earned his freedom, jealous and jailbirds? Or has he just blown it? Ooh! Over to you.
Right, miss, let me come to you first. Quality entertainment, or was he just jumping about like a Gibraltar rock monkey?
I thought it was very interesting, and I loved the part at the end where he put his foot in between the hole with the, on the trombone.
Do you think he should play it more with his foot?
Yeah.
What did you think of that musical act?
I thought he was excellent.
Yes.
I really enjoyed it.
Can you make a noise like a trombone? Go on. Sound like a gremlin.
What about you, miss?
I thought he did some very funny dance moves.
What was funny about them?
They were just odd.
Right, young sir. What did you think?
I think he was the best so far, but he's a bit nuts.
He's a bit nuts? In what way, sir?
Good.
Nuts, but good?
Yeah, good nuts.
All right, one final word. Sum that act up.
Mad.
Mad, sir.